Here's Albrighton now, out wide for Leicester City, sends his ball into the penalty area, and Vardy there with the header. And how about that? After all the chances that Birmingham had in the first half, it's taken 2 minutes of the second.